Welcome back to Cyberpunk. Alright, do some of these side gigs, actually. Where am I? Over here. Let's do this. Let's work on some side gigs, because we have to complete all the gigs in Dogtown for a trophy, so we might as well do it. I was just kind of looking over the trophy list. It looks like there's a trophy that hinges on a certain choice, so we may have to make a save there, and then, like, we'll come back. Like, we'll do both choices, and then whatever, play out whatever mission. So, we'll see. I'm gonna assume that's probably, like, the final, like, mission or whatever, so... But the goal here is we're going to try to do everything before we do the final mission. So the final mission is kind of the last thing we have to do. Find the shard. Whoops, that was an accident. Elevator door. I'm sure there's a thing in here that opens up that door down there, but... It's interesting. Sure. Hopefully there's nothing in there that's, like, you know, super exciting. Call Carl Ginsky to schedule a meet.
Got the data. What now?
Good. Very good.
We should meet as soon as possible. There's a place I know where... Hold on. Sending you the coordinates.
See you soon, then.
Don't wait. Hurry.
Get in the old Porsche. Oh, it's literally, like, right here. Whoops.
Oh, thank God you're here.
Eddie's Carl.
Right, right. Here.
Fuck!
What is it?
Damn it! We were this fucking close!
My car was parked right there.
No! Fuck! Please! No!
How do you do?
Save me! It cannot be!
Goddamn right
so
I did.
So to speak, best if you hand over the Eddies and duck the fuck out.
Here.
You want me to let them kill you? Because I could have. Just fucking threw this shit on the floor. Bitch. Where'd my fucking car go? Allows you to use Sandaviston to slow time while driving. 25% damage with knives, axes, and silence guns outside of combat. They also provide a preview of estimated damage. Mitigation grants a chance to reduce incoming damage by current mitigation strength. I feel like they really changed this up. I don't. Relic point do. When crouched, becoming detected by an enemy will temporarily slow time. Dodge or dash out of the enemy's line of sight to immediately exit combat. Interesting. We have to get all of these to get a trophy, so. All right, well, next, let's go do another. Thank you. What did I just get 27,000 for?
El Capitan send you?
Yeah, I'm V.
One moment, please.
Don't even want to find you.
Sorry, be right with you.
Care to tell me why I'm waiting?
Until I make sure.
Full sentences, use them.
Sorry, I needed to make sure you weren't followed. I think we're okay. Sorry, I didn't introduce myself. I'm Pedro.
Do you have eyeballs, brother, or what?
El Cap tells me you're running a jump. Could use some help.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to, borrow a company truck.
You want to rob your employer?
Well, yes, but not so loud, please.
This is your first time, right? A jump like this. Perfect.
But I'm well prepared.
Okay, then. What's your plan?
Right, the plan. Here's what I have so far. Our target is an automated Zeta Tech transport hauling AV thrusters. Its route changes daily via a randomizer.
So how do we track it?
I refactored the randomizer. I know how it'll work.
Sure, so you can predict its path. Then what?
I'll stop the truck first, then breach its system.
Where do I come in?
You'll be there waiting already. You'll hop in and follow my instructions to steal it.
Where should I wait for the truck?
Place called Kenmore Cafe, up front. The truck should drive by around 5 p.m. every day for the next few days. I'll call once you're there.
Easy enough. Talk to you then.
That's it? You don't need to know anything else?
Pedro, pal, this ain't my first dance at the prom.
Right, of course. But remember, Kenmore Cafe, intersection, 5 o'clock.
Don't worry, I'll remember.
Kenmore Cafe. I love the way this car sounds. It's so sick. Shit.
All units in the area.
Rip.
Reports of additional suspicious activity.
Oh my god. Freaking controls in this game just, it's so ridiculous. Happening. Sounded like some very,
It's me.
I know.
Okay.
Interesting noises.
Eyes on that intersection. Go! To the truck now!
Take the passenger seat.
I'm in.
Slot the splinter to the right of the wheel.
Done.
God damn it.
Talk to me, Pedro.
One sec. Got it. I have control. I'll drive.
So I just kick back, soak in the view?
Eyes open. Cocksuckers could show up any minute.
This is interesting.
Easy, Pedro.
Oh, take out the driver.
Right. No need to thank me.
That's amazing. Nice work.
We have a flat?
The runner's on me.
You handle it?
Take the wheel.
Got it.
Yeah, we have a flat tire.
You all right there?
Yeah. Yeah. Close call. Keep going.
I can feel it in the trigger. That's okay. So cool. You can't control this thing with a flat tire. Where am I going? Leave the car at Tire Empire. The fuck's Tire Empire? Did you hear that? That's the freaking trigger, the R2 trigger, because of the flat tire. The fucking cop just pegged him, dude. God, so hard to control with this flat tire.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
This is the road of fire and war!
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Everything okay?
Finish this another time.
I don't know why people are shooting at me. I'm not in combat. Seriously, like, what the heck?
Safe travels.
1,000 times, thanks.
The longer we chit-chat, the easier it is for Zeta Tech to track us. Again.
Of course. Over and out.
Yeah, see ya.
Can I take this? I need to go to a what's it called? Like one of those things, yeah. I mean, I knew this was like a highway, but... Like, I knew I was going up the wrong way, fully aware of that. But I just, I don't know, I thought I could get over there from here. See, like, I don't know. I'm sure I have, now we can run. I don't understand. Who was I doing those gigs for? There's a vehicle contract. Let's do that.
Personal netrunner. She'll track down your next ride herself. And when you're close to the target, she pops the locks and grabs the steering for you. take down any hustle around and bring our prey back to me. Simple? Let's roll.
A new disturbance has been reported.
The highways are so confusing here. Like that mini map is such a cluster of. Damn, this is far away. Holy shit.
Right, now get the fuck over here. Kinda in a hurry on this one.
It's like no cars on the road. It's kinda weird. This thing's actually really easy to drive. It handles really well. Make it before the time expires. Holy hell, man. There's a lot of stuff. All right, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode. We did, what, two gigs and then a vehicle mission for Reyes, which we're going to have to do. We have to do 10 of those, or we have to steal the Arasaka bank truck or something. I don't know. Arasaka military truck or something. I don't know. There's some truck we have to steal where we have to do 10 deliveries that gives us a trophy. Where are we? Okay. So we'll, I guess those are for Mr. Hands. Where is... That's the main... There are still some side jobs. Where is his thing, though? Is Dakota... Oh, she has a new gig. Interesting. Oh, yeah, he's right there. It says 11 out of 11, so... I don't know. Well, anyway, I'm going to end the episode. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you want to. And I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.